years ago this weekend, Chelsea were winning 3-0 against Wolves, as Leicester shed 6 goals at Sunderland. Perhaps that should have been the first match of the day. Jose Mourinho has never gone 3 consecutive seasons without winning a championship. He's on 2 at the moment for Chelsea. 7.